dangerous. If you're one of us, then roll with us, cause we make the hipsters fall in love when we got our hot pants on and up. And yes, of course we does. We run in this town just like a club. And no, you don't wanna mess with us. Got Jesus on my necklace. Got that glitter on my eye.
Good morning, Rich, and welcome to another edition of Lines Not Live. I'm Lola.
And I'm Liv, and today's December 1st, and we're putting the win in winter by representing our favorite teams.
You're wearing a sweater, Liv.
That's because I'm representing myself, and I'm the biggest winner I know.
You mean loser?
All right. Well, whatever. Anyways, our basketball team opens region play tonight when they visit Berkmar. The girls start at 5:30 and the boys will follow. If you have nothing else to do, head down 85 and support the teams.
Next week is the annual Fine Arts Winter Showcase here at the Ridge. There are 4 shows starting on Thursday, so get your tickets on GoFan.
All right, we got to hurry this up because I got to take a test.
Okay, speed news, go.
A rare mole was discovered in South Africa thanks to a curious sniffing dog. The mole is adorable and also hasn't been seen since 1936.
It's championship weekend in college football with the Pac-12 championship tonight. Tomorrow is the ACC Big 10 and 12 championship. And of course, UGA plays Alabama in the SEC championship at 4 tomorrow.
Go Dogs! Okay, I really, really gotta go.
We have to say goodbye and remind everyone that Monday is Joy to the World Day, where you need to wear a shirt from your favorite place you've been and do a good deed.
All right, I'm gonna do a nice deed and stop talking soon. Have a day, Ridge, and go
Lions!